welcome back to another video. Today's video, I thought I had to do the outro or the intro, same thing, in a sunny Tenerife, because today's video is going to be a Copa summer collection behind the scenes of our shoot. That made no sense. A behind the scenes of the Copa Equestrian summer shoot. That was better. And as you will see, there was torrential rain the entire time, and we got drenched. So I thought I would save the intro, do it in this lovely view from Tenerife, just like rub it in. This is the weather we should have had, not the weather we got. Thought I heard someone there, didn't. But yeah, so I'm not going to do a long intro, it's going to be a wee short video. It's literally just a few clips of behind the scenes, just so you can see how the products were and things like that, and meet our lovely little models. So yeah, I will stop my rambling and let's get on into the video. So this is currently the weather for our summer Copa shoot. In June.
Winter, summer, photo shoot.
We have got about 3 photos so far. I got on merino and had to get off in about 5 seconds because we got soaked. So yeah, it's going really well. I've got a plan. I got my camera like this. Actually, got loads. I'm actually quite proud that I got my camera set up here. Not bad. So a very unamused horse, but we have the training tee in lavender and the camo leggings. This is not my best angle, I have to say. Camo leggings, training tee, very unhappy merino.
And rain.
And rain. Come on into the stable.
So this is the outfit. Grape leggings, riding leggings, and a little blush crop, and we're inside because the rain is on again,
and he's still
really not happy about life or being a model.
So it's like choose your character. We've got the jet crop and the camo leggings. I'm going to make use of these lovely greenery behind you. It's like your face right in the way. But it's off to get Roo now to get him in some food.
Oh, this podge.
The comfiest horse bareback, apparently.
100%.
So we've now got Roo out of his little field. Not out of his field, out of his stable, because he got rained on the first time and had to be put away. So we're still going for the jet crop and camo leggings vibe. But now we're taking you on a walk to get you involved, because you're more cooperative and you put your ears forward. You boy. Mm-hmm. Right, let's go.
Here,
yes.
Now we got a little blush a great moment on this guy who is definitely not merino.
He's
definitely considerably smaller.
Yeah,
I think I could do
Bye guys. So the star of the show, Mr. Model Man, is getting put back out to the field, but while we're down there we're going to get some photos with his little pony pals. So we've got Seafoam on, and way up the hill so you can even see it. Seafoam. And the jet leggings, and I have the lavender training tee on. But hopefully we can find some. Oh,
Roo's fans.
Oh, no, they're raging, never mind. Hopefully we can find some cooperative ponies for some Seafoam and lavender photos. I've lost my camera to the new pro. Doing product pics outside the stable. It's actually quite a nice wee shot, you know. Oh, it's away. Yeah, the new pro, I can't turn around or else you see all the number plates, but.
So there we're on our way back from the ponies' fields.
My heart's still sweaty.
We got a few of the little demons themselves. They're only babies, so we tried to get them to cooperate, but it didn't fully go to plan. Did nearly get attacked a few times, but it's completely fine. And now I have to go back up and muck out Merino's stable and force Amy to help me. because you're not getting a choice. But yeah, oh, there's flu getting our attention again. Overall, I hope it was quite successful. I hope I can insert some clips after this to show you that it actually was successful, but we'll soon see.
Hope you enjoyed it. I know it was a really short one, but I'm not in the country, so I can't get anything else. I would rather get like a little short one out than not do anything. And I really did want to do like a little behind the scenes of this shoot, just to show off the products and things and show, like, you know, how they ride and everything like that, how they photograph. I'm going to insert the photos as well. I don't know if I have done that or if I'll do it after the outro, but I'll put the photos in as well. I am still in Tenerife, so next week's vlog will be a Tenerife vlog. I'm here for a week, and then after that we'll go back to the normal riding content. So if you don't enjoy this type of stuff, you won't have to wait too long and it'll be back normal again. But yeah, that is all for today's video. I do really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next week for another video. Bye.